What to Play presents the 25 best free iOS and Android titles this year, all arranged by PlayScore. To check out the full list, visit whattoplay.com. You can take part in our rankings by leaving reviews of the games that you played. This video is sponsored by Legend Dino, Dinosaur Battle. More about this legendary PvP later in the video. Starting out at 25th is Birdie Crush Fantasy Golf. Who would have thought a golf game with anime characters would come up on our mobile list? For a cute name such as this one, of course we'd expect something adorable. All aesthetics aside, it's still a golf game. Picture Mario Golf, but with attractive characters taking the club. A play score of 8.07.
Hello!
Hello, Vinny.
24th in the ranking is 5 Dates. This interactive rom-com is exactly what everyone needs in this pandemic. If that doesn't sound desperate, it's the least we could do right now. As the protagonist, experience digital dating and find the perfect partner for you. It features a familiar cast of real actors, each committed to their role as your online girlfriend. A play score of 8.08. 23rd place is Shadow of Death 2. A familiar concept takes her 23rd spot. There's been a lot of Shadow-style games in the market, yet none can compete with the sales of this game's first title. This sequel takes the hack-and-slash genre onto the mobile with new variations. Engage in energetic side-scrolling combat fit for mobile users. A play score of 8.09.
Good shot!
22nd on the list is Golf Impact World Tour. It's not Genshin Impact, but it's a neat addition to the number of golf titles on Android devices. Play against others around the world in competitive PvP. You can select multiple maps to play your matches. Climb the leaderboards, but be mindful of its aggressive microtransactions. A play score of 8.14. At 21st is League of Legends Wild Rift. Riot takes their hit MOBA to the mobile. Instead of the massive battles from its desktop counterpart, Wild Rift is a condensed version of the chaotic battle arenas of the original. Select from multiple champions and engage in frenetic 5v5 battles. Each champion has its certain advantages and disadvantages, and it's all up to you to learn them. A play score of 8.21. Ranked 20th is Fog Battle Royale. One of the many battle royales for mobile devices, this iOS title pits 30 players against each other in a battle for supremacy. What makes this game different from the others is its mix of MOBA mechanics. Select from powerful medieval weapons and dominate the playing field. A play score of 8.23. 19th place is Cookie Run Kingdom. Govern a kingdom ruled by sweet and savory desserts. Assemble the best cookie team and engage in cute but epic RPG-style battles using your hardened troops. There are a ton of collectibles here and secrets to discover. It's an enjoyable adventure for anyone looking for a casual title for their mobile devices. A play score of 8.25. Coming to our 18th spot is Guardian Chronicle. Fans of popular tower defense titles like Plants vs. Zombies and Kingdom Rush will find Guardian Chronicle's gameplay familiar. Defend against an invading horde of monsters by placing the right defensive weaponry. What makes this game different is that it contains a co-op mode and a versus mode. A play score of 8.26. Ranked 17th is Dadish 2. Like the good old days of Super Mario, this game lets you go on a side-scrolling trip where you bounce and dodge your way around obstacles. This sequel to the adventures of this responsible radish takes us to more rad levels in challenging classic platforming. It receives a play score of 8.26. At 16th, we have The Witcher, Monster Slayer. It seems like CD Projekt Red is pushing their Witcher IP to new directions. Geralt's main journey may be over, but at least we get to face off against its terrifying variety of monsters in a Pokemon Go-like fashion. This augmented reality game takes us into the shoes of the Monster Slayer. Search for tracks, ease up on the potions, and hunt them down. A play score of 8.27. 15th on the list is Cyberica, action-adventure RPG. More cyberpunk titles have appeared on the market, and Cyberica is no stranger to this growing trend. Survive in a city full of invasive technology, drug-crazed criminals, and capitalist overlords. Augment yourself and enjoy an action-adventure RPG for the mobile. It receives a play score of 8.29. Ranking 14th is Dragon Quest Tact. This classic JRPG gets a new kind of gameplay that's far from their usual mechanics. Embark on a grand fantasy adventure in strategic combat. Plan your moves ahead and learn every enemy's weakness. Fans of the tactics genre will find this one interesting, as well as longtime Dragon Quest players. A play score of 8.40. 13th entry is Rickle, Classic Block Surfer 2021. Compared to the other games on this list, this takes little effort to enjoy. Your goal is to basically stack up as many stone plates until it falls apart, turn into a towering wonder, and break your record every attempt. There's nothing too complex here. Think of it as a therapeutic experience rather than a chore. A play score of 8.41. Our 12th spot is Infinite Galaxy. Lead a galactic fleet and make your name across the entire galaxy in this space simulation from Camel Games. Build an unstoppable empire by upgrading the right technologies and send them off to the far reaches of space for total domination. A play score of 8.41. 11th in the ranking is The Walking Dead: Survivors. Fresh from its recent controversy, the survival simulator takes players into Robert Kirkman's zombie-infested world. If you love management games like Clash of Clans or Fallout Shelter, Survivors will be easy enough with its familiar mechanics. Gather enough resources and let your civilization thrive amidst the Walker threat. A play score of 8.42. 10th place is Catopia Rush. An adorable cat action RPG from Super Colony. It's all about keeping it simple. Control your journey using your fingertips and unleash a barrage of magical powers on your enemies. Your goal is to survive and slay as many monsters inside dungeons. A play score of 8.43. 9th is Retro Goal. An arcade soccer game that takes us back to the 16-bit era of the 80s. While it's branded as free, it's not exactly true. Enjoy the first 10 matches and decide whether or not you want to go for the full experience. It receives a play score of 8.44. 8th place is Astrocraft. NetEase's mecha-based battle royale lets you gear up your metallic monster and let him tear apart enemies in a massive arena. The game has a lot of customization options for players. Equip them with the best firepower, but tread carefully with its microtransactions. A play score of 8.49. 7th on our list is Smash Legends, a top-down 3v3 MOBA where you control various characters, each with unique abilities, gimmicks, and power-ups. The game is fun, sure, but players should be careful with its pay-to-win mechanics and game-changing microtransactions. A play score of 8.50. Ranked 6th is NBA Ball Stars. Don't expect an actual NBA game here. Ball Stars is a puzzle game at most. You'll meet your favorite NBA players, but you only get to see them without any chance of interaction. For the most part, you're solving match 3 puzzles and collecting various cards. A play score of 8.51. 5th on the list is Claw Stars, a casual mobile game that puts a unique spin on arcade claw machines. Spend those in-game coins and collect a variety of adorable critters. Take care of your newfound friends and let them live in peace in your little sanctuary. It's pretty chill, and there's not much to expect here. A play score of 8.53. Coming in at 4th is Touch Grind Scooter, a BMX game where instead of using actual scooters, you use your fingers to perform snazzy tricks and gain combos. You can customize your scooters and even unlock more if you can rise up to its challenges. It's no pro skater, but it's a great substitute for anyone interested in the genre. A play score of 8.54. Before we get to the next game, we'd like to thank Superplanet for sponsoring this video. Their turn-based PvP Legend Dino Dinosaur Battle is out now on iOS and Android devices. This is a free, real-time strategy where you meet 162 kinds of legendary dinos like the Stegosaurus and Tyrannosaurus. Raise your dinos to become the ultimate battle team. The more you evolve them, the more unique skills they get. There are 27 different skills in all. Combine two attack skills for stronger hits, two defense skills for better evasion, or an attack and a defense skill to counter. You can choose whatever fighting style you like. Once you've gathered your dream team, fight against your friends, or form a guild together for more PvP action. You can also square up against other users from around the world in arena battles. Download Legend Dino Dinosaur Battle today through the link in the description. Use our code WHATTODINO to get 300 gems and 40 dino feed. Rank 3rd is Sixit, an indie adventure that takes players to a strange world full of anthropomorphic characters. Sixit's gimmick lies in its limited number of moves. You're constrained to 6 actions per section. Make the best out of your limited moves and solve a myriad of puzzles through trial and error. A play score of 8.67. Second place is Queen, Rock Tour. It's still a surprise how this game made it to the second spot on this list. Jam to the tunes of Queen's greatest hits like Bohemian Rhapsody, We Will Rock You, and more. Master different instruments for each song and tap the tiles to hit the right notes. A play score of 8.68.
The time has come to awake the machine intended for those who don't look for an easy way out.
And standing tall at first place is Hunt Down. The best game on this list is a love letter to classic 80s games. Those players who spent the good old days playing Contra or Metal Slug will find Hunt Down's design nostalgic. Help these badass bounty hunters secure the bag in this sprawling cyberpunk city in stylish side-scrolling retro shooting action. Hunt Down takes pride in its inspirations from the games that came before, and it adds its own unique and modern twist. It receives a play score of 8.72.